What up, yo? It's me again. You're watching our black, our love life, our families, Joka Tribe. And here is my daughter, my mommy. Guess what? Today, nasa vaccination site tayo para kay Baby Gab. First dose niya. So, sabi niya, okay daw siya, excited siya. So, well, see, tingnan niya, ang daming bata, oh. So, nakapag-register na kayo. Tapos, i-fill up an yan. So, for those of you who doesn't know anything about it, you first get a registration. You got a photocopy of your birth certificate, your ID and all that. And then fill this up, this paper that they will give. And then you line up here, and then you go there. Saan kayo? Gusto kong titingnan yung ganun. Titingnan natin. Kakatawa, dami mga bata. Press bakuna. Registered one. Tapos doon, computer. Wow. CCTV. Excited yung mga bata. Last time na nakita ko sa ano? Sa news? Nag-iiyakan yung mga bata. Ngayon, ang saya-saya na nila eh. Nag-iiyakan sila last time ngayon. Ang saya-saya. So, register sila. Tapos, pila na naman. So apparently after registration, may registration pa, which is that one is final. Yeah, check all your documents and all that, and then after that pupunta doon sila, tapos meet up na naman ng isang group of people para ano, check nila yung documents mo, if it's ano, authenticate ba, na follow ba lahat ng procedure. Tapos doon na, vaccination na. So, ang daming procedure, mga limang procedure. All in one, grabe. Excited ka na ba? Ha? Excited na siya guys, oh. Left ta, left. Oh, makalimutan, left. Si mami, pinapawisan na. Excited, left. Wala na. Tinanong mo ba anong klase vaccine? Hindi? Sana wag naman Sinovac. Binibigay na naman sa mga bata yung Sinovac na ngayon sa Pilipinas.
Pag sa inyo pakinggan pa kayo.
Yung mga bata, ready na sila rin. Ready na kayo? Ready na. Thank you. pangalan?
Sabi ko, anak ko.
Vaccine, ano niya, matatanggap niya vaccine is Pfizer vaccine for children. So, pretty good. Not signed a bag at all. Kasi ano, dito sa Philippines, ano, pinamimigay na nila yung Sinovac for children. But, I still doubt it. I'm still in doubt with that vaccine. Anyway, Pfizer is really good because it's already effective and they've been using it in America for quite some time now. And yeah, and I think it's almost like a billion people already got inoculated. So I'm pretty, pretty satisfied actually if the Philippines use Pfizer for children. Happy for it. After 21 days.
May 17, baby. Oh.
Like now, no?
Yeah!
Yay! My chocolate ka.
Thank you. Hi sir. Hi sir, the
Pfizer.
Check it out. Okay, pop.
Yay, Pfizer. Observation, that's a good one. That's only observation. Napakaraming procedure after injection, observation, check na naman yung ano, yung vitals mo, which is, to be honest with you, it's useless. Thank you. Viva o spa. Aí estou. Napakaliit na syringe yan. Hindi, maliit na syringe yan. Yun yung pinakamaliit na syringe yung gamit nyo. Yun sa amin, hindi. Mas, 0.5 inyo, 0.3. Maliit yan na syringe. Tapos, yung pinakamalaki yung, yung pang B12 na, injection.
Ako nakakaang puno dito.
Walang sakit. Parang wala kang mararamdaman. Meron. 17, May 17 after 21 days.